spawn. I've seen them here in these flats. You can see they're already clearing out spots in here. And I've just been throwing this weightless texture rig senko, watermelon red flake, out here over this kind of drop off where it starts meeting up in the flat. And I've been getting some solid hits. Maybe I can stick one. Senko, Texas rig senko. Whew, finally. It's been a while since I've caught fish and much more made video. I apologize. I was gonna get some footage down on the Nolan River sand bassin, but didn't quite get to that. Fish. Nice. That's a female right there. Man, that's a good fish. For this pond, anyway. Man, that's a pretty fish. It's a female full of eggs. Wow, that's a chunky little sucker. Wow. Yep, them females are out around some cover trying to feed up and get protein for their eggs. Yeah, wow, that's a pretty fish. That's exactly what I've been needing right there. Well, I'm gonna get her back out there, see if we can't pull another one out of here. This is always a good flat right here, right out here, but he ain't real big, but as long as I'm catching, the good Lord keeps blessing me, I think I'm going to be alright. Yeah, these are in pretty good shape, just tells you none of them's actually spawning yet, they're just getting ready, but yeah man,